Hey YouTube, Cyclonese here. Welcome to another video. So, in a nutshell, I thought I would start this video by saying, hey, look, I am a Wing Chun practitioner. It is a Southern Chinese martial art. This is my first video for the Sim Lim Tao Form, or the Little Idea Form. That's basically what it translates to. This form is the foundation for Wing Chun. Of course, it extends to two other forms, the 2Q, which is the Bridging the Gap form, and the Liu Qi form, which is the Darting Finger form. So here I go. Keep in mind, I've only been practicing Wing Chun for about 3 months now. Very, very beautiful martial art. Easy to learn, but difficult to master. Very crucial thing. Many martial arts places would agree that while it is easy to get a grasp and understanding of, unfortunately, mastering it takes years and years of practice. So here I go, the Sim Lim Tao form, take one. And here I go, establishing my center line. Here's the Tang Sao. You do this Wu Sao and the Fu Sao. The Wu Sao, you do it four times, and the Fu Sao, which is what I'm doing right now, you do it three times. So it's the second time. And here's the third coming up. And you do this on both sides. And here's the last one. Now you do the other side, the other hand. You always start with the left. That's what I've been noticing. Well, that's what I've been reading as well. You always start with the left. There's the first one. There's the second. Third, and last one. And that is the Sim Lim Tao form. Keep in mind, it's not perfect. I have a lot of work to do. As you saw in my transitions, I'm still in the explanation in the book. You're supposed to basically tilt your wrist. Unfortunately, can't get my wrist that far out to bend. Again, that's more me than anything else. I just gotta get adjusted to getting the wrist to bend. And basically getting down the Tang Sao, which is the dispersing hand, to basically do it right. Because when I noticed it, when I went like this, it was too high up. You want it pretty much level with your shoulder. And when I did it, I went wham rather than wham, which is a lot lower in line with my shoulder. And the other thing I'm noticing is that I'm caving in my shoulders into my chest, sort of. And your shoulders, along with your elbows and arms, supposed to be pretty much level. So I had to practice that. But so that's my first version of the Sim Lim Tao form. I look forward to your comments and critiques. Hopefully, with more practice, I can get better. And that's the thing, I need more practice. I practice every day, but I don't think I practice long enough. I practice for about probably half hour to 45 minutes. Maybe I should be practicing probably an hour, hour and a half. And that's just not just this form, but the 2Q and the BOT form. So with that being said, guys, thanks a lot. Look forward to your feedback, guys. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.